And the floodlights are shining down on the players here in the Spanish capital of Madrid. We're at the Bernabeu. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight.
Derek, both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get...
And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois, the Belgian, will be in goal. Carvajal plays with Fernand Mendy in the fullback positions. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. Starting lineup. Well, as a team, they do have their stylistic preference, and it really is all about trying to put the opposition under pressure, making sure that they don't compose themselves. Lee, do you expect to see more of that in this game?
High on the pitch, it certainly benefits their strikers. They're very good at it.
Four times Brigan should visit, should he or she get the chance. And Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Ditch. Benzema. Look at Modric. And the cross is very much on. They took care of it defensively. Cross. It's looked as though he was in, but credit to the defender, Lee.
Yeah, he hassled him, made it for his shot there.
Ball with Luka Modric. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Vinicius Junior. Benzema. And they go the court ahead. Competence from the keeper.
Yeah,
he's driven in the corner. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Casselli almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting.
Might be able to produce from this position. Team players waiting in the middle. Back from the byline. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of. This is Kors. Trembley. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Too much elevation. The ball with Luka Modric. And moving the ball nicely. Oh, he's through here. The first goal of the match. And the lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while. The pressure's taken its toll.
Away again with Real Madrid in front. Here's Ramos, Benzema, Toni Kroos, Vinicius Junior. Now he must favour the cross. This is Kroos, Mendy, Kroos, and he takes on the shot. Dangerous position. Cross! And a goal almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique.
A direct free kick has made the keeper work. He's working now, he's picking it out of the net.
The goal again, albeit from a different angle. And a second goal for them here. Muniain. Gomez. needs an accurate cross, and crossed in the direction of the back post. They get high marks for that move, but they... It's with Inigo Martinez. Williams. This could be an interesting avenue. Crossed accurately towards the far post. That's the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to...
Delightful pass. Vinicius Junior. And Benzema! Tremendous block. A corner from Modric. And he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Gomez with it. Now Raul Garcia. Wonderful tackle. And this would reduce the deficit. And good defending, clattered out of there. Intense pressure. Very comfortable when in possession. Benzema. Modric. The goals keep going in.
Do about it. Brilliant, wonderful goal.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quarter. Robbed them. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Garcia with it. Munyai. And now Benyat. And the ball is in the net. Spanish capital. Well, I think it's fair to say that he's had happier days. And so the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic. He has time to play it over. Well, not a cross that will live long. And now Rodrigo. Modric, cross. They do pass the ball with authority. Is it going to be? It really is.
Well, when you move the ball this well and this smoothly, then it's really difficult to stop. That's paved the way for a super goal.
So they restart the game and only one team in it. Garcia, Williams, keeper did his job to begin with, well that's very smart defending, and now we have the ball again. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time. Benzema, and that puts him in position. Vinicius Junior, and Modric might fancy it. Goalkeeping on the very high. Benzema. And attempting the throw ball. Vinicius Junior. And he takes it on. And he's fired it against the post. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Replay, the keeper's a little bit unfortunate. He thinks he's coming back out. And just clips the inside of the post and he sneaks in.
Underway again, this game very much over as a contest. Nice scope for them to counter-attack here. Karim Benzema. And whipped into the box. And in it goes!
The net.
So decided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Gomez. And it's Aduriz. Katice. And deliver towards the back post. An easy meet. Awful lot.
Ooh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Now Muniain. Williams going well. Shot attempted. It could be up for grabs. Thumped clear. It's been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Well, what's the hardest thing to do on a football pitch? Create and score a goal. And Real have done that in abundance tonight. They really have. They ticked all the boxes for me. Lovely to watch. The players have all got smiles on their face. They're playing with a freedom, and you can tell.
Now Muniain. And a pretty straight lost, intercepted. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Clattered away. Here's Benyat. Gliding through the gears. He's in control of the situation. Muniain. It's with Lopez. Gomez with it. Back from the byline, and Ramos gets in the way. Insufficient accuracy as regards the corner. Vertice, San Jose, it might be on for them. Corner kick played over, not to be this time. Vasas firing it towards goal. And the danger clear. And Jovic now. Madrid have been awarded the free kick. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from Toni Kroos. And Jovic now. Shot attempted.
Quality of the shot, and certainly quality of the save.
They're advancing here, Real Madrid. Can they take advantage of the position they're in? And he's taken it away.